Be quiet. This is what Allie do when she's ready for look. I said be quiet. Daddy's still sleeping. So she's wearing the leash now. She's wearing the leash. And Cooper has no idea what to do. Okay, so this is what happened, guys. Sitting in my lap. Go get your leash. Go get your leash. Come on. Can you be quiet, please? Be quiet. Here, give me your leash. Be quiet. I know. I know. Can I go for a walk? You want to go for a walk or what do you want to? Okay. So this is what happened every morning. This is our routine here. Come on, sit. 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 Can you please sit? Thank you. Thank you. All right. You're not sitting. Can you sit? So, Allie and Cooper loves to go for a walk. Okay. And... Listen to me. Why are you so loud this morning? I know you wanted to go for a walk, but you don't need to yell at me. There was really no reason for you yelling at me because you wanted to go for a walk. Yeah, that's right. So next time, no more yelling, okay? No more barking at me because you wanted to go for a walk. What do you think this is? Huh? But you don't need to be so loud. Really? No, you don't need to be so loud. So get Cooper's leash. Get Cooper's leash. Get Cooper's leash over there. Can you get Cooper's leash over there? Please? Allie, get Cooper's leash. You want to go for a walk? Really? You don't want to do that? You're not going to help me? Really? So here we go, guys. Let me do Cooper now. Come on, Coop. Sit still. Sit down. Will you stop? Stop complaining. We're gonna go for a walk. You know you're gonna go for a walk. But you're not helping me. You're not getting Cooper's leash. Sit. Sit down. And you're yelling at me. Really? Really? Do you really have to yell at me? Alright, so here we go. We ready? Are we ready? Okay.